the friends of Normal Heights Canyons completed another Native Plant Restoration Day on Saturday, November 14th, 2009. A big thanks to all the volunteers, including Dion Akers and Councilmember Todd Glory. They all helped dig, plant, and water numerous native plants at Eugene Canyon in Normal Heights. It is this effort that not only helps the natural health of our canyons, but enhances the environment of our canyon neighborhoods as well.